Hello students, very good morning. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today for class 6 students we are going to discuss assignment 21 on number system. Okay, now let us move to the first question. A number is divisible by 2 if its unit space is it is divisible by. Okay, so we have to see the divisibility rules of divisibility rule of 2. A number is divisible by 2 if its unit place is either 0 or 2 or 4 or 6 or 8. If the unit place of a given number is either 0 or 2 or 4 or 6 or 8, we say that the given entire number is divisible by 2. Fine. Now, in the given options 3, 7, 2, 5, we have 2, that is third option as right answer for us. Okay, now let us go to the next question. A number is divisible by 3 if some of its digits is divisible by, that is again divisibility rule of 3. We know that a given number is divisible by 3 if and only if some of its digits is divisible by 3 itself. So here a number is divisible by 3 if some of digits is divisible by 3, that is nothing but the first option. Now, which of the following number is divisible by 2? We know that we say that the given number is divisible by 2 if its unit's digit is either 0 or 2 or 4 or 6 or 8. Out of the given options here, the unit's digit is 9. So this is not divisible by 2. Here it is 7, so it's not divisible by 2. It is 0, so it is divisible by 2. Let us observe even the last one, it is 5, it is not divisible by 2. So out of the 4 given options, third option, that is 92450, is divisible by 2. So for third question, third option is the right answer. Okay, now we'll move to the next question. Which of the following number is divisible by both 2 and 3? Okay, it has to follow the divisibility rule of 2 as well as 3. What is the divisibility rule of 3? The unit's place must be either 0, we need to have either 0 or 2 or 4 or 6 or 8 in the unit space of the given number. If you, in that observation, all 4 qualifies to be divisible by 2. Now, what is the divisible rule for 3? Sum of the digits must be divisible by 3. If you look at the sum of the digits here, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 3, 13, 13 plus 5, 18, 18 plus 2, 20. Sum of the digits here is 20. Not divisible by 3, so this is not the right answer. Next, here 1 plus 7, 8, 8 plus 8, 16, 16 plus 5, that is 21 plus 2, 23, so it is not divisible. Next, let us take 1 plus 7, 8, 8 plus 9, 17, 17 plus 1, 18, 18 plus 8, 18 plus 8 is 26, 26 plus 4 is 30, it is 30, it is divisible by 3. So here, units digit is 4. And sum of digits is divisible by 3. So this particular number 7790184 is divisible by both 2 and 3. So third option is the right option for us. Now let us go to the next question. The number which is divisible by both 2 and 3. Okay, so it has to follow the divisibility rule of 2 as well as 3. Divisibility rule of 2 means unit space must be occupied by either 0 or 2 or 4 or 6 or 8. So in that way, it is not valid. It is not valid. Means unit space is 1 here, unit space is 9 here. These two numbers are not divisible by 2. So we are eliminating these two. Next, a number is divisible by 3 if and only if sum of its digits is divisible by 3. Let us add up the sum of digits. Let us try to find out here. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. 6 plus 6 is 12. 12 is divisible by 3. So this number is divisible by both 2 and 3. Let us verify this. 5 plus 6, 11, 11 plus 3, 14 plus 2, 16, 16 is not divisible by 3, so this number is not divisible by 2 and 3 both. So only the first option is valid here, that is justifying the conditions, that is divisibility rule of 2 and 3. So first option is the right option for this particular question. Okay, that is the end of today's assignment. Thank you. Have a good day.